guys, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. I don't know where we left off, because I started bullshitting the track selection. I had to do the Circle of Life, because it is the Circle of Life. Yeah, we're doing the purple, magenta, pink thing. I swear, I will learn what colors these stars are. I don't know. But, let's do this 60% more aerial enemies, 20 total ability crystals, 70% or higher good or better reading. So I did the Circle of Life, and then I did Beauty and the Beast and A Whole New World. Because I can, because this is my game. I actually did another song. I did Simple and Clean. But I, even if I wanted to, I can't show you that one. How did I miss that?
Go! Enough!
So I did the, you know, 90s baby thing. Okay, fuck me up. And sang while I was doing the songs. Also, if you guys remember, at least I won't record myself doing those, because...
Freeze! Come on!
You hear the bump, you just got it.
Gotcha!
I think I was trying to hit... Okay.
Go!
Flying over.
Enough!
I had to miss the two that I missed just now, but, you know, whatever. I don't need to explain shit to you guys. I can. Not going to. We'll call them blind ones. And I know I didn't miss any ability crystals, so I just gotta do this one again and it'll be fantastic. Well, that one has a video, so I guess we'll do this one, right? Oh no, I might have to go back. Because I need six more stars. This has two, this is two. I mean, okay, so I have a possibility of getting them anyway. Looks anything but fun. Okay, defeat 60% or more of what? Just the Baki? Okay. 60% HP. Jump 17 times or fewer. That'll be when I wanna struggle and die later on. I'll do that my lonesome self. Ugh, I do not like the clown on top of that. I actually was gonna stream this, but I decided not to.
Take that!
Right before I was gonna actually stream it. So I don't feel like setting up my mic. Which has been set up for, I don't know how many of these I've recorded already.
Freeze!
That's right. I'm doing all this in one sitting.
Gotcha! What? Well, it's not like I have a lot of people anyway that would even see the stream, so... Beat 65% or more of just the Baki. Dodge 10 total range attacks by jumping. Through with 45 HP or without, or more without items like that. I think. I say that now. Get into the level. Ah! Prankster's Party. Apparently, I need to play this game. Like the game, the soundtrack. What? I better hope that damn bear ain't important. The song is fun and all. I
Ugh. But like, it seems like the song is like all over the place. Oof. It's tough, man. Tough, tough, tough. Dodge so many attacks, range attacks. I swear they're just telling me, like, hey, give me some attack. Okay, so what I need is two more, right? Yeah? Yeah. Hit all blind targets, dodge all range attacks by jumping, break all barrels and boxes. You know what? We're gonna try. I don't know why I'm doing this to myself. What did it say? I need to hit all glide, dodge all range, and get all barrels and boxes. What is that fucking rhythm? I had it. I was getting there. I was living life. I was living large. I was getting it. Well, might as well do it on easy. Seriously, what was that rhythm? Like, this is what I'm afraid of. Trying to do this after going from hard. That's what I wanted to do. Where I have to jump. What?
Freeze! Gotcha! Farewell!
How did they get good? Freaking elephant took forever. I think I'm going to miss this jump. Like, I really didn't have that much farther to go, and I just died, and ugh. I'm really disappointed. Goofy Country of the Musketeers. Oh, yeah. Honestly, don't know what these vlogs are, but they look really cool. Is that the world? They were 50%. This one. Umbra, stop cleaning yourself. You're like right in front of the mic and you're like... Hopefully not, because I missed a barrel. Cool song though, like it's got a nice beat to it. Can't believe I missed one, man. Oh, sad day. Oh.
Okay, good.
Sora and Riku continued traveling from dream to dream.
Oh, that's cool.
However, the cloaked boy, Ansem, and Xemnas appeared everywhere Sora and Riku went, misleading them with every encounter. Meanwhile, Mickey was caught up in one of Maleficent's schemes, but he was saved by Lee, formerly known as Axel, from Organization 13. Master Yen Sid agreed to make Lee a Keyblade wielder to catch Xehanort off guard in hopes of defeating him.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait, it's Master Keyblade. I feel like I missed stuff in 3 then. Excellent or higher. Got it. Are you still cleaning yourself? You don't even like cleaning yourself. You always have everyone else cleaning. Oh my god, I was not expecting the background to explode like that. Dinosaurs? Oh, that's awesome. Although I wish they had those out in the beginning. Oh, they're strong. Man, they look so cool. I got the full chain. Yay! Oh, it's Luna snoring. Okay, that's all I needed to know. Jesus. Defeat 60% or more aerial enemies in this 13 target. You launch all range attacks by jumping. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a little whirligig. only halfway? Are you serious? I feel like I've been on this song for 10 years. Don't get me wrong, it sounds cool, but I mean, jeez. I was doing so well, and then all of a sudden, fish were everywhere, hitting me in the face. Yeah, why did I miss three? Hold on. Was there a DLC for the third game? Ooh. I'll be mad if there is. Not like it really matters. Because I haven't gone back because I was like so lost in the damn story. I was like, I don't know. I'm wondering if I should just clear these two and then do this, because this has this more story. Oh my god. Do you have two or one? I only have one, two. Six to put on higher, excellent, with better ratings. Hit all simultaneous targets. Use 65% or more of Toxamander enemies on that part. Let's do the beginner, because this sounds like it's going to be a lot of pushing buttons, struggling, wanting to throw my controller at the TV type thing. I don't even know how you pronounce that. La Oscurita del Ignoto. Gosh darn that cute background. Like, I should be semi used to it. But I mean, you don't really. Like, how do you prepare yourself for the background of this explorer? Oh, I didn't see that other fish. Gosh darn it.
doing so well, too. I almost had a full chain, I think. Yeah, I would have had a full chain. Ooh, that makes me mad. That irks me. Irks! At least I got all that, though. Story. If it's 65% or more around it, you hit all stories. Defeat 70% or more of aerial enemies on the bar. So we're gonna do easy. What is his name? Not Ventus. Whatever his name is. Somehow I missed that one. But I got all the ability crystals and all the ground enemies. Or 65% of them, or plus.
Sora thought he had completed his exam, but found himself in the world that never was. There, he was lured into the depths of darkness and captured to become the 13th vessel for Master Xehanort. Meanwhile, Riku had arrived to find Sora trapped in a bad dream. Riku learned that he had unwittingly dived into Sora's dream and protected him from nightmares as he slept. Master Xehanort managed to regain his form, but he was caught off guard and was unable to carry out his plan.
Ooh, this sounds like a good
then
game.
He vanished, his parting words foretelling a war that was yet to come.
Thank you. Ratings 70% or more ground enemies. Defeat all multi-attack on standard. Something is scratching my throat and it's making me cough. Sorry. Finally over. I don't even remember what I was supposed to get. I did get some energy drink. Because I was dying. Felt like I was having a manhole or something. Oh, I got a full chain! Thank God. Yes! Oh, because I also got a full chain, so yeah, yes. Amber, what are you doing? Weirdo.
In order to wake Ooh. Sora, Riku dived into his dream once more. Riku continued deeper into Sora's dream, where he encountered those whose hearts were sleeping inside Sora's heart. Thanks to their help, Sora managed to wake up safe and sound, and Riku was made a Keyblade Master. Lee had become a Keyblade Wielder. And nice. I was brought in to become a new member of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah, I never understood that. Why was she brought in? So, I guess we don't have to do this role yet. Let's go over here. He's really trying not to hit everything. Alright. Let's do this world, or this level, whatever. Get 65% or higher, excellent or better ratings. Defeat 525 shadow enemies. hit all star targets with a rating of excellent or higher, I'm assuming, on hard. This is for Aqua's memories. We're gonna do this on easy. And I'll struggle through that some other time. Because I also want to go to the other world, too. So this is after... Birth by Sleep. Isn't there another song that's like this? I could have sworn there was. How is that easy? That was supposed to be easy. I am terrified to know what freaking proud is. Oh no. Ooh, got that one star.
As Aqua wandered alone through the realm of darkness, familiar worlds from the realm of light appeared. Something was wrong. As she hurried onward, silent visions of Terra and Ventus emerged before her.
There you go.
And she was even forced to fight against a vision of herself. Aqua began to realize the vulnerability of her own heart, and desperately chased after her friend's images. After defeating a massive Heartless, Aqua was finally able to speak with Terra, who had ties to the Realm of Darkness. But moments later, he was taken over by Master Xehanort. Aqua was saved just in time by Mickey. He was there searching for the Keyblade that belonged to the Realm of Darkness. Together, they arrived at Destiny Islands, which had fallen into darkness. Aqua realized that she had been to this world before, and mentioned that this was where she had met Sora and Riku, which helped Mickey find the Keyblade he was searching for. They had everything they needed. Now they just had to close the door. Suddenly, Heartless appeared. And Aqua faced them, knowing she'd be trapped in the Dark Realm. Having fulfilled her duty as a Keyblade Master, Aqua watched the world regain its light before her eyes as she fell to the depths of darkness. Years passed, and preparations were made to search for Aqua. We all set off toward different destinations, each with our hearts as our guiding key.
What game was that? I guess the alternate to birthplace. Alrighty. Now to the red area. I think we're still good on time, so as long as we rush. Well, let's see. One, and one. Yeah, we might be able to. 77% higher rainbow, excellent, and defiant enemies. Sephiroth? Depends on how long this song is, too. Bother me forever now. That's gonna bother me. Nice! Full chain! Well, that sucks. I'll do it later. I have to do a lot of this later. Thank you, Sephiroth. Hit all star with excellent or better. Okay, all star targets excellent or better. And get 8 million is what I saw. Let me just confirm that. 88. I might not actually get that. Because this is easy.
Take that!
I think this actually might be the... yeah. What? Fucking fucktard. All the extra stuff. in the game.
Gotcha!
Like how Sephiroth is, boss battle, but optional boss battle. There we go. That's what I'm saying. Close to getting the 88. What does that say? Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts 2. Samurai enemies, 250 or more. Rainbow. Excellent rating. Okay. I'll try. Or is that like total? That's gonna be a while. Very beautiful song. I honestly didn't know you could fight Sephiroth in the first Kingdom Hearts. Second one, yeah, because I actually made the attempt. And then said, F that. She literally could have just been running the entire time had I missed either of them early on. Ugh, those two goods! Ugh. God, that's gonna suck. So I'm gonna end this here, and we'll start on, I guess, this yellow area. Open this door after I get the rest of these freaking stars, because I have none. I guess. So, catch you guys later. Bye.